Alright, everything looks good from here. Let's get started. Lunatic, because yes. Classic, because yes. And, I'm gonna try to make Corin look just like she does from Engage. Yeah, it's there on purpose. How's it going, Jason? His face. No. That one. None.
I can help too. I can help too. Ready for this?
Right in the middle. And, I'm gonna roll birthday randomly. I need a d12. And then, let's go with a d100. Try again. That'll work. As for Boon and Bane, I thought through this. I want plus strength and minus luck. And dragon. All right, let's get into it. Oh, I have plans for that. My plan was to give myself one pulse for four levels Corin has, plus one baseline.
Norian General! You face the High Prince of Hoshido! Ryoma, I challenge you to single combat!
I will accept your challenge, High Prince. But I'm no general. I am Crown Prince Sander of Nohr! Ha! 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 Ha!
Hey look, it's an edgelord and a weeb!
Here I go! Are you all
right? And then this map. I immediately recognize this map as, Corin's Engage Paralogue. And it has on it, I'm gonna guess, every single Gen 1 character in the entire game. Including, this guy. That makes him practically unusable.
Okay, let's go.
tell me, Prince of Nohr. Silence!
Yeah, they sure do sound like a weeb and an edgelord.
You die! No!
Look like it, too.
Oh, no!
Not to worry.
Ah.
Yes.
And the fish are dead.
Listen.
What?
Yes.
Also, how's it going, Avery? Long time no see.
Stay focused.
So I'm noticing there were four units in that combat, and I'm like, what? That seems interesting.
I see the enemy.
Yes.
Yes!
Keep it together.
Why, yes. Yes, I am.
I can always count on you.
We must defend Hoshido!
Hey, where'd you come from?
No. Come on.
Listen.
Yeah, bows rip attack from range. I know this. Everyone knows this.
Let me try. Be careful. That went well.
And despite being a dream, all of that XP was very, very real.
That went well.
Come on. Are you all right?
Yes.
You're not hurt, are you?
Yeah, it is, isn't it? How's it going, Zoo? Long time no see.
Not on my watch.
Silence!
Oh.
You have the devil's own luck.
Yay!
Norian scum! No.
Don't be fooled.
Come back.
Hey, good thing I don't need to make that choice for a while, isn't it? Yeah, this was on the 3DS. There is a... currently no way to legally buy it in a way that would benefit Nintendo.
Time to wake up.
So, I have absolutely no qualms with emulating it. If they want to put it up for sale again, I'll give them my money. No problem.
Hey, wake up.
Also, damn, I want maids to wake me up. That'd be sick.
Oh. Is that so?
Yes.
That was rude.
Don't underestimate me.
Interesting.
Good luck out there.
I'm impressed.
Is that all?
Interesting. Yeah, the dream doesn't foreshadow anything. Don't worry about it.
Big brother.
Listen. Let's do this. Let us begin.
Honestly, it's amazing how quickly we go from Corrin getting her ass kicked to Corrin just wrecking this guy. I recognize that line. Didn't Corrin say that in her engage paralogue to Aaliyah? I swear I remember them saying that. Yeah! Hey, thanks, bud.
Good.
I lose that on his turn. Now I win that on his turn. Wait. Why is he suddenly hitting for more? Oh. Whoops. Strength and speed.
How could I be so careless?
Alright, and that's as far as I got in my first look at this game, so everything from here is new.
Thank you.
No.
No.
Listen.
Big brother.
Leo.
Well,
oh, hi there. So there's the cute one and the sexy one.
big sister.
Hey!
Yes.
Yay!
Aww! I was right when I said the cute one.
I love you so much.
I was really right. that hits me. That hits me hard.
Oh? Everyone.
Wait, she's 15? All right. Wait, quarantined?
Hey. Huh? Yes.
Oh, wow.
Yes.
Now then.
I'm so happy for you. Thank you. Yes.
True.
Yes.
Oh.
No.
Ha. Huh?
Oh.
Listen up.
Yes.
Understood?
Yes.
Good luck out there!
Understood.
Chapter 2. Maybe they'll give me more than one unit this time. Who knows? That's certainly some architecture. Almost.
Father!
Yes.
Listen.
Now.
Yes. Yes.
Good Lord.
Thank you.
Now.
That thing just oozes evil. About to have an execution.
Listen well.
Of course we are.
Allow me to join you.
Yes.
I am Rinka.
Ugh.
Do it.
Oh.
Eh?
Yeah.
That's a dragon vein, ain't it? Yeah, it sure is. Alright, who we got? Actually, what is your personal? Huh. Paired? Oh. That could be powerful. Interesting. So you give offense and you give defense. Ah, so this is the dragon. I kind of guessed from the fact that he's a horse and, not exactly a paladin, but it could be a paladin if he wasn't Norian.
Remain focused.
Not a lot's happening there. Is it, like, not unlocked yet? I don't know. Nope, just wait. I do want this, though, first. Oh, yeah, probably that. We're still in Tutorialsville, give it time. Anyway, I'm gonna take his advice and hide in here. Ah, yes, triangle. Oh, here we go!
Oh,
weird. Yeah, most likely. So that's just a basic range. Oh. Yeah, that's a ranged weapon. Okay, so here's the plan. Do you double anyone? Speed of 8, speed of 5. No, okay. You're gonna tank a hit.
I'm with you.
For one! Yeah, that sure is a Jagan! Doing Jagan things. And now we give the kill to somebody else! What is Butler exactly? Staff, but also... That's a weird combination.
This one's not afraid to die.
Lance beats sword. Oh, you just flat out kill. That's not what I want. You also kill. Really? They're okay. Also, what's up, Dark Shadow? It's been a while. How's it going? No, I don't want to do that because then... Actually, you're going to attack anybody but the Jagan, aren't you? So yeah, this is probably safe. Uh-oh. That could be a problem. Oh, it could definitely be a problem. Rip.
How could this happen?
Game over, yeah! Alright, let's try that again.
Allow me to join you.
Yes.
Oh.
Eh?
Yeah.
Okay, different plan. Don't clear the rubble.
Remain focused.
Allow me to explain.
Go as far left as possible to stagger the two groups as much as possible. You get left with one.
I can help too.
What happens if there's two units that can support? Oh, you get to pick between them. Okay. Get your free kill.
Allow me to join.
The way he just casually throws that. Okay, good to know. Where do you reach? Far enough. Okay. I have successfully staggered them. That kills.
Reminds me of the old days.
That went well. This is my chance.
Hey, same level. That's probably not an accident. And you can... You can T-pose. Multiple problems here. Hmm. you get a kill anywhere? Yes. Wait, they debuff? Oh. Oh! Oh, that's nasty. Me to say it, but I think Jagan might need to get a kill. Otherwise, I'm going to lose someone. They have four. Do any of them double? 10, 14. The ninja, of course, doubles, so the ninja must die. Kill this. With you here, I think you can kill this. And then you can probably move up here and kill this. Question mark. Probably. Yeah, Gunter's fogging. Yeah, they do. That's neat. And now he's not fogging. Anyway, here, Jagan, get like the one kill you're gonna get. I was right, that does kill. Wait, what's the order of operations here? Which... am I gonna kill before he counters? So yes, I am going to kill before he counters.
Allow me to join.
Too slow.
I have failed.
Bye. And that kills. And the last unit left cannot kill anything I have. Not in one turn.
Many thanks.
Ready for this?
Why'd you go after him? The tankiest unit there is. Like, I know in the moment it doesn't matter, but that reveals stuff about their AI that I want to know. Huh. Yeah, I still, like, you know, like Tetris. Just, I'm not happy with the state Tetria is in.
You won't stop me.
Oh, shit. Alright. I'm sorry, Rinka, you just got annihilated.
Ooh.
That's a good one. Finish them.
What?
No.
Insolent fool.
Interesting. Aren't executing prisoners. The King of Edgelord Land is. Let's be very clear on that.
Do it.
Stand down.
Big brother.
Bruh! Bruh!
Listen.
Uh-oh. I don't understand.
Enough.
Oh, so nobody likes the king.
Yes.
We only tolerate him because he is the king. Oh.
Thank you.
Oh, come on.
Listen.
Okay, bye.
No.
What?
Yeah.
Right.
Yes.
Let's do this.
Yes, I am acutely aware. Does this game do that too?
Father?
Huh? Sorry.
Noted.
Well,
yes.
But you're the protagonist, and you get to live.
Oh, no.
Listen well.
No battle will be required, he says. Battle will be required.
Yes.
Maybe one. Maybe one and a half.
Huh?
I'm afraid that's not possible.
Oh, come on, don't limit my roster, bud.
Let me explain.
Understood.
Hmm.
Father?
I don't want to have anything to do with this guy. Good name, though. The name matches the face.
Thank you.
Of course.
Then why are we here?
I see.
Hold on.
Well.
Of course. What?
Ah, look! The murder hobo just murdered a hobo. Good God. This guy has problems. Yeah, we didn't have a reason. He just hates everybody.
What was that?
Charge!
Oh? Aha! Ah, right. Murderface, is going to murder whether I want him to or not. Oh! 12 defense on 12 attack. What about this guy? What's he doing? Also 12. Neither of you scare me! Alright, so the Lunatic AI does make zero attack, attacks.
Sorry.
Yeah, and engage the AI does not do this. They will walk up to you and wait.
It's over.
Do I lose if Murderface McGillicuddy dies? I was wondering about that one. Okay. Oh no. Okay. Aha. Is that a fort? That's a fort. So I'm pretty sure the play they want me to make is to, go down while, Baldy here, does what he does. Oh my god! You were saying?! Bye, Hans! I won't miss ya! Ah! That definition of die. What's everybody's attack over here? 17, 19, 17... So yeah, they will do damage, unlike the other dorks. But not a lot of it. Cool. Doesn't he? Yeah, minus 3 damage taken. Oh, if supporting. Supporting means adjacent, paired means same space, right? Right, okay. So yeah, I just moved these two up in tandem, and, unstoppable force. Are you not moving? You are not moving. Why is there one lonely fort down here that nobody can get to? Noted. Nope, they ain't falling for it. Come at me. Oh.
We will not fail. Remain
focused. Connect. Oh, that's pain. Wait. Oh, that tile isn't a tile. What danger? What? All right, I did not expect that. Let's try from the top. Hey, come try that again. Now there's only one of you!
This one's not afraid to die.
Oh, that doesn't kill. Why are you all of a sudden at full HP?
It's not your time yet.
They switched, didn't they? Yeah, yeah. Do I kill them one at a time? Of course I do. Okay, question. Is he able to switch and then attack? The attack radius suggests yes. Yes, he can. Oh, and they have it full. Of course you do. Wait, this means I get to kill the archer. And I get to sneak a heal in. Wait. What's your range? Not good, but... you don't kill. And you do. Wait. That's gonna tank, isn't it? Yeah. I fucked up. I think I die here. Good lord. Alright, this AI is built different. Wow. And that's a heal tile, isn't it? Yeah, of course it is. Speed. Okay.
You have my support.
This should be safe. Should be, but the AI will find a way to kill him.
This won't do.
Not bad.
Reminds me of the old days.
This is fine. Alright, ruin this fool.
Listen to your elders.
Splat.
Sorry. I'm here to help.
It'll work. And now this should be safe.
Ready for this? We're not
Ah, you have chosen death.
It's not your time yet.
He did that to... Oh! He did that to consume the shield gauge, didn't he? Which is probably the smart play, honestly. But I'm okay with it. Hey Jacob, you need XP. Kill this fool.
I'm with you.
Excuse me.
And now you're probably going to choose to sit there and just heal. And I'm gonna let you. Because, hey Jacob, kill this fool. Ooh. I am banking on a 76% chance here. I mean, it's either that or these guys get to have their way. It's not ideal.
Let me try.
All right, we got it. We're good.
Sorry to be a bother.
And for some reason, these other guys don't want to move.
This one's not afraid to die.
Bye. Yo, nice. Seems early for that, but I'll take it. Jacob's XP is only going to matter if I side with Nohr, isn't it? And honestly, I don't see myself doing that. I'm probably going with Hoshido first.
You have my support.
I'm here to help.
The other guy is fully healed. Okay. Come at me, bro. Interesting. Why can I not get to this tile with six move? Waste costs 4, then, doesn't it? Yeah, it has to. Come here, you.
Allow me to join.
Sorry.
And now we laugh as they come at me one by one and do no damage. Yeah, I wasn't even considering that one. Yet.
It's over.
Do you move? No, no, you don't. You fools move. Oh yeah, the intent was, if I enjoyed this game, play all three. Oh no, one whole damage. It doesn't even connect. Oh, that just means that I favor the tank. Simple.
All right.
This is a seas map, right? Yeah. All of them can attack me there. Well, two of them can. And neither of them will deal damage. This is entirely too effective.
This one's not afraid to die.
So, you have chosen death.
We have trouble.
Oh, hi there! So yeah, I have two turns to win the map now. That's a nasty hit rate. That's also a nasty hit rate. Wow! This is coming down to dice. Do these have it? Yeah, that's called Void Curse. I am very familiar with it in Engage. You still don't want to move, do you? No, you don't. Okay.
We won't give up. Over.
Probably could, yeah. Why are they hitting for 3 when my defense is 10 and their attack is 12? Buff not. Huh. I think the debuff is included in that. Oh, they double on their turn. Actually, no, they don't. Come at me, Pegasus.
I can always count on you.
This will do.
Not bad.
We will not fail.
Oh, ow, 1 damage. Oh well, he kills anyway. With help, but still. He'll get XP if he helps, right? Oh, he's not helping.
I did it right.
Alright. Avoid and less damage. Does it still debuff even if he whiffs? Because there is a very real chance that he whiffs. And doesn't survive. Yeah, that's not appealing. That is a 20% chance of Jacob does not leave this map alive. That, on the other hand, I at least live. Oh, wait, why are you doing 7 now? Oh, because I was debuffed, of course. God, that is strong. Okay. Is this a heal tile? No, no, it's not. Then it's time for me to heal. Yeah, I can tell. They're kind of kicking my ass.
I can always count on you.
God, that is such a terrible hit chance. Wait, I'm still, like, minus one, right? Yeah, I am. Pass turn! Alright, I need something to connect, or I just fucking die here. Alright, there we go, we're good.
Yes.
Whoa! Let's go! Only Corrin can seize, right? Oh no, anyone can. Cavalry's here. Luck.
You all right, dear? Huh. Thank you. Uh-oh. Oh, not to worry.
Wow, she just took 2 turns in a row.
Oh.
Don't worry.
Oh, hey, it's Murderface.
There much longer.
What?
Murderface has chosen murder. Oh my god. Excuse?
That's it.
I was just...
What was that?
All right, away we go. Corin, honey, you're a dragon. Now would be the time to sprout wings.
Dragons, grant me strength.
Close enough. You don't say. Oh, hey, it's home base.
Huh? I see. I am so sorry. Thank you.
It's home base. What else is there to understand?
Yeah. Understood. Yeah.
Sneak attack for double damage. Game over, yeah! Oh, hey, look, it's dinner. Huh. Oh, hey, look, didn't I kick your ass?
Oh.
Also, I have it on good authority. You can't cook for shit, so, I'm not eating that.
Uh-huh.
Oh.
I'm glad you're safe.
Huh?
Let's go.
All right, so that guy's name, one syllable or two? That's what I thought.
I've been waiting for this.
And of course he's a good cook. He's good with knives.
Thank you.
Huh?
Uh-huh.
I cannot believe it. Huh? I am so happy.
Is that Mom? That's Mom,
what?
Isn't it?
I see. Reporting. What?
Sir.
Everything will be all right.
Listen.
You don't say. That's a lot of fist and not much else. Ooh, that's nasty. But only some of them have it. Oh, you've got two of them. That's really nasty. Yeah, I'm familiar with abilities like that. It happens... Yeah, they do that in Engage on Maddening, too. Some abilities will just have extra... Some enemies will just have extra abilities, like that or that. Village. Alright. Where are my new pals? Oh! He was smart enough to bring a Vuln! Ah, so, Thief. Vantage. Oh, you're a pre-promote. Good lord, look at those stats. Yeah, you're a pre-promote. So, the goal of this map is to get as many kills as I can so that Ryoma can't. Yeah, yeah, it's great, isn't it? Ah. Oh, it does have two range. That's really good, actually. Who's my fastest? Nobody.
Thank you very much.
Oh? By four? Holy crap. Thanks. Yeah, I'm starting to see that. Okay, so the entire map except for the central mountain is active.
Huh?
And now they can reach me. That's a problem. That's a lot of strength. And we're gonna do that and stand by the tank. Please tell me you get XP for that. Damn.
Witness the strength of my tribe.
No! Ryoma, no! Ryoma, please miss. God damn it.
Here we go.
Range of... Wow! He is going to be a problem. A divine weapon, it says. I'm gonna go up and hope he goes left. I don't think I can avoid him stealing some kills. How much are you gonna hit for? 17 minus... Enough that I'm actually worried. Given that I don't have a healer anymore. So I need to get up there. Fireball. Oh, okay, bye! Oh. Oh. I see what you're doing and I don't like it. You grant plus one move, don't you? Wait. That wasn't how I thought that was going to go. Oh, and then I can't join you? Damn. Not gonna lie, this might be a reset. I am losing too much time. I heard. That's quite fascinating. Go again, route? Okay. Oh no, they're teaming up. Map's mostly playing itself. Oh no, they're about to hit the healer.
I need to get stronger.
This is looking more like a reset by every turn. Thank you. Yeah, and she's going to on enemy phase. There's no reset button, is there? Yeah, looking like that's the case. In fact, want the goddess icon. I do, in fact, want the bonus to movement. Yeah, I never liked those maps. Engage has a few of those too. Some you've seen, some you haven't. No, that dragon vein is actually just a trap. Yes, the one feature nobody ever used. Can you reach? Shit, you can't. Okay, but so can Ryoma, and Ryoma's just going to kill it no matter what I do to it. So I'm just going to advance as far as I can. Wait, Ryoma might not kill this one. I might get to harvest this one for XP. Thank you for choosing to kill that one. Better hit rate. Murder this fool.
Sorry.
Only 9 XP for that? Huh. So wait, how's trade work when you have... I see. Only the front unit can trade. Wow! I should have come down here. Too late now. Seal defense. We're on the clock now.
As it should be.
Ah, so this one has chosen death.
You die! No!
Jesus Christ, Riona.
I will not lose.
This one has also chosen death.
We're done here.
That's getting really dicey. I just lose here, don't I? Because you're gonna attack Sakura, and she fucking dies. Whiff. Oh, he whiffed! Yeah, it takes a few plus one, and, you were the plus one away.
Hey!
Huh?
Well...
Thank you. Yes.
Huh?
Concoction? Oh! Vulnerary, but better! Wait, I didn't recruit them? Yet? Huh, okay. Are there just those four left? Yeah, there are. So is Ryoma just, like, done now?
Are you okay?
Thank you so very much.
I see.
Yes!
Yeah, it looks like Ryoma's done. How many of you are about to attack? Yes. Oh, nice, he whiffed. Okay. This suddenly got a lot more doable. And then he sealed attack, and this suddenly got a lot less doable.
Leave it to me.
I did it right.
Quickly.
I won't surrender.
Oh, damn. She mad.
That went well.
Wait, why am I not doubling now? Okay. I am. This one just has one more speed. Because he has one more speed. Okay, because I'm on woods, it is possible to retreat far enough. Yeah. Retreat, heal, and then go back for round two. Hilarious if I leveled and got speed so I could double the other guy? Oh, not happening. Just stay there.
No hesitation.
I'm looking at that counter, and if I whiff, I die. That's a good one. There's strength and there's speed, that's the important part.
Thank you so very much. Well,
huh?
Big sister?
Wow.
Hmm.
sorry.
Big sister.
That's right. Yes.
Norian scum!
Zombies, constructs, golems, call them what you will.
That's right.
No.
Pardon? I am so sorry. No. Go on.
Hi. Azura, right? Right.
Sorry. You. Well, I am Azura. Huh? Truly.
She's secretly hundreds or thousands of years old, isn't she?
I see. No.
I think that's where I'm going to go ahead and call stream for the day. I'm getting hungry. So, who's around? A few people. Anyway, thanks everyone for sticking around. Hope y'all have a great day.